Legend of Zelda War here with Mission 9 of my Dawn of War 3 Let's Play campaign series. Alright, so this is an Eldar mission, so let's just get straight into it, just on normal difficulty.
Ronan, before I meet you on Acheron, I would know your intentions.
Certainly. Did you ever ask yourself where the prophecy came from?
I've heard that the seer who whispers it is among the unliving, a ghost confined to a soulstone.
Yes, a ghost. My sister, the Farseer Tal'Dyr. We follow her prophecy without completely knowing it, yet Kaia pursues its realization relentlessly.
You too fear we court disaster. If it is true that the prophecy isn't completely understood, Kaia must be removed from power.
You have many secret supporters already. With Tal'Dyr as your ally, you could seize power.
But Tal'Dyr resides in Kaia's sanctum, zealously guarded. We would never reach her.
What if I arrange a distraction, perhaps provided by Gorguts? Meet me on the ground with my forces, and we will discuss the details. Maka, if you go down this path, you are no longer peacefully resisting Kaia. There will be bloodshed between you and him.
Kaia leads the Swordwind blindly. How many Eldar lives will be lost if I do not challenge him?
Very good. Tal'Dyr is the source of Kaia's legitimacy, of course. Breaching Kaia's sanctum to find her will not be easy. Can the orcs be made to play their part? Like the Ranger believes.
That is where I am less certain. I saw how this war boss seized power. Gorguts is cunning, and I fear he cannot be tricked.
Farseer, I ordered you away from the Wandering World.
You ordered me to hunt Angelos, and here he is upon the Wandering World itself. I merely pursue the mission you set me on.
Then you best keep to that mission. If you interfere with the Swordwind's operations in any way, I will hear it.
Ronan, I sense there is something you are withholding. You serve Kaia, yet you would make a queen of me.
You would be a magnificent queen.
So very glib.
What does it matter? If you reunite my sister and I, we can help you.
Tal'Dyr is being kept from you. And you entered Kaia's service to get her back.
Typical Farseers. No secret is safe.
But Tal'Dyr was a renowned seer of Craftworld Ulthwe. There would be blood to pay if it was known another Craftworld was harboring her soul.
That is my fault. My goal was to lay Tal'Dyr's soul to rest. But things went badly on the journey home. Her soulstone fell into your Craftworld's hands, allowing Kaia to hear her prophecy.
You have gone to great ends for her.
Not always. If I can be a better brother in her death than I was in life, that is enough.
I'm just trying to remember where Tal'Dyr was from. Was it from the Korava campaign, or was it the Kronos campaign? Or maybe it was both. I can't remember. Alright, so Farseer Maka, Ranger Ronan, Warp Spiders. What else can we get? Oh, I have to unlock it if I want to use it. Warp Spider. I haven't used those before. I don't know. I think I'd rather have the Wraith Lord. 200 skulls? Alright. What are the skulls for if not to use them? Alright, let's do this. Because that Wraith Lord did a lot of damage for me in the previous Eldar mission. Starting to get hot. Christopher.
war hosts should be nearby. Be alert. Kaya has lost many warriors in this territory already, and I would hate to join them. This gap can be easily shadow-stepped.
Alright.
Rona, I shall reveal the trusted path. To the shadows, I return.
There you are. You said you would bring forces.
They are across the gap. Give me a moment to move them. First, the Webway Assembly must be moved to my position.
Relocating.
Okay, easy enough.
Standing ready.
Speak with wisdom. What do you have in mind?
Next, a link must be established between the Webway Assembly and the Warrior Portal.
Creating Webway Link.
Now we move all warriors through the portal.
I stand ready.
That's pretty useful.
Finally, we relocate the warrior portal itself.
Relocating warrior portal.
Sort of like a little bit of a tutorial mid-campaign for the Elder.
We need to parley with this war boss directly. Once I have his ear, I'll coerce him into charging his horde straight at Kaya.
He's not going to let an Eldar war host walk into his camp for a peaceful meeting.
Then we'll fight through his minions, capture his attention, draw him out, and earn the audience.
With the orcs in front of us.
All right then.
Base structure is available to relocate.
Securing the point.
Let's capture this first. Oh shit.
Under.
Orderlies of Spoilt. Choppers up, lads. Eldar on our island.
So brittle they are.
Downed. Taking resources.
Okay, we'll probably need a bone singer. Did we start off with one? Yes, we did.
I shall lend my short voyage. I have.
Alright, so let's get a soul shrine.
It shall be
upgrades.
Aye, sir. It is done as you wished.
Okay, that appears to be the only requisition point on the mission at the moment. So let's have a look at his abilities. So he's got this Shadow Step and Long Shot. Okay, cool. Let's bring him into stealth cover, because it seems to work better for him. Let's give it a shot on this Gretchen here. Oh, I see.
Lining up target.
That's pretty damn good. We can do another one as well.
Long shot, as you will.
Please don't let me die.
From afar.
Our soul shrine is complete. Requisition generator complete.
Not bad.
The best course, I concur. I am upon the path. With salt,
okay, yeah, we need heaps more resources. That's just gonna take time to restore.
Cloaked in shadow. Wise choice. My aim is true.
Hang on. Just trying to get an idea of what we're going to be up against. And lure them into traps.
The land, its end is nigh. A listening shrine awaits its work.
Very slow reload time, though.
Patience, lining up my shot.
Try to break me down.
Very slow. Alright, so let's create this. Probably given us enough resources to or enough troops to get in here without requiring more troops. But I'm just being cautious. Because if we go in there and we lose everything, my resource rate is so slow that I wouldn't be able to generate any troops in time to defend the base.
We have completed an upgrade.
See, at this rate here, 37 a minute. Actually, no, it's 30 a minute because it's minus 7. Okay, that's useful as well.
Yes, my revenge is here.
We are sheathed in your scabbard.
The banshees have kicked their ass.
Our blades are
right,
sheathed.
Let's go in there.
Cloaked in shadow. I will be there undoing.
Enemy scouts spotted.
The poor attack! I shall be murdered
during this fight.
Ready.
These banshees here aren't doing too well. Pull them out.
Their warriors challenge us.
Yes.
Moving on to the next kill.
Speed maneuvering. Death will be swift.
Race through fire.
They're almost out of shields, but at least we've neutralized this point here.
Control the cover.
Oh, fuck, that's a grenade. I didn't know what the fuck that was. It was a squig. Alright, well, I'll just need to get another one.
Summoning howling banshees.
The banshee shrine is ready for war.
These guys back over to here.
We will win honor for our vanish into the surroundings.
Where's Ronan? Let's get him back up here.
Our webway assembly shall attain tier 3.
Since we can see them there, let's shoot at them. They didn't do a whole lot.
Lining up target.
I probably missed them, that's why. And they're happy to just sit there and die.
From afar, they shall fall.
Alright, well, you can just sit there and keep shooting. What's this needed?
Infantry killed!
Alright, we can probably take this on now. Let's go.
Ready?
Yes.
I set force even now.
Savages fight no more!
You have your bone, Singer.
Tier 3 has been attained.
Let's restart off in Tier 2. Shields, they regenerate, but get away from that squeak. Yeah, what these benches need to go back for healing.
We fight for you, the mayhem.
Like I said, just mostly being conservative with our resources. You sit and run tactics. Okay, that'll do. Let's pull back now. I need to regenerate some of these soldiers' health. Actually, Ronan, you can stay there. You're at full strength. You stay there. What else can I do? Well, we've still got this stuff here as well. Because it costs a lot of energy. Well, the vehicle stuff doesn't. Well, I don't have any vehicles. I wasn't really that impressed with the shrine. Let's get the infinity portal.
I will craft it, and craft it well. By my hand, I will fulfill our destiny.
What I found the right...
Oh, getting the fuck out of that man, he's squishy as hell.
The infinity portal is complete.
Alright, well it's okay, 100 seconds isn't too long. Alright, now we want the Wraith Gub, hang on, which one's better? I think the Wraith Guard would be better, but they cost a lot of energy. Soon we'll have the Wraith Lord in as well. I can't increase my resource generation at this point.
The Avenger Shrine shall send its warriors.
This is Maka.
Securing infantry health upgrade.
Move out.
Avengers await your orders.
It is for me to guide us.
Go around this way. Go around them. Take a lot of damage. It's okay. If I lose them, it's pretty easy to get more.
Target slain.
Well, Hamlin's Mace is actually doing really well. I think get their shield back.
I see my vampire glass closer. Direct my blade.
You Elder think you can mess with what's mine? Well, I've got a big surprise for you!
There's an incoming meteor strike.
This island won't survive. We need to move our base off it. I've scouted a place to relocate, but we must move quickly.
Alright, so let's relocate you over here.
Structure in transit. Warrior portal in transit. We have finished relocating Infinity Gate. Capsule Shrine in transit. Relocating Webway Gate. We have finished our task. Complete. We have finished our task.
How do we get across there, though? I think I needed to leave this here. Wait, where is it?
Warriors will deploy at your command.
Go ahead.
Yeah, I think I fucked up a little bit. Because I forgot to teleport them using the portal.
On my way.
Hang on, I got an idea. Where's my bone singer? Where is it? There. Quickly build something.
Warriors shall step from this threshold.
I don't think it's gonna work.
Base structure is available to relocate. Light enemy
hang on, we might just make this quick.
East of your position, establishing a webway connection.
Go! Come on, get in there. This is too long.
We can now create webway links between structures.
That wasn't the attention from Gorguts we had hoped for. But we are committed. Let's see if destroying his structures on this island brings him to the field.
Alright, at least there's two requisition points on this one.
You have your bow.
I am upon the line.
Alright, at least we managed to keep these guys. So, and anyway, he's completely expendable because he just keeps coming back.
You have slain Eldar warriors. Kaya has left their soulstones to rot.
Oh, Eldar here! Tell the lads!
If he has abandoned them, how is he any different from Gorguts?
He's not. Kaya has no concern other than finding the spear.
Gather the stones up. No soul will be left behind.
Okay, can you go and grab this?
We venture forth.
Oh, I need to teleport up there.
Now active.
mission
is total. I will craft it, and craft it well.
So these guys need to go back for reinforcements.
We have completed an upgrade.
Show us what you see.
A subtle hand shall turn the tide.
Found the right path.
Well, an extra 50 energy is better than nothing. This would be a good spot for a defensive position. But I can't get my...
Wise choice.
Oh, they can get up there.
Ken smiles on us.
I don't think they're really making any attacks on us at the moment, so I won't worry about it just yet.
What is your will if you wish it done?
Alright, we've still got a really strong force here, so let me see. Let's get some of those... Wraithguard.
Summoning Wraithguard. A requisition generator is complete.
I'm not going to wait around for them, but let's keep moving. Damage there.
The upgrade is done.
Okay, time to upgrade our stuff a bit more. Oh,
and
our
energy.
Go forth to infinity!
As I am bid.
What is to stop Gorguts from simply killing you once you are before him?
Orcs are stupid, easy to manipulate.
Perhaps, but not this way.
This is a good opportunity to use it. These need to go back for reinforcements. Okay. Please select them. Alright, where is it? Just keep looking. I just want to see what's.
Hey! Whoever's messing up our island's getting stomped!
Traverse the mayhem!
Who's this over here? Alright, so we're going to need to replace those Howling Banshees. These Wraithguard are really good.
From the infinity circuit, Wraithguard will rise.
Combat vehicle attacking! It will fall!
Fate favors us!
Die like all your kind! Fine shooting, brethren!
Let the enemy beware the Howling Banshees.
A harrowing journey!
The Wraithguard live again in your service.
I've only recovered one of the seven stone stores. Soul stones.
Howling Banshees answer the call.
I need to look around for them just in case I've missed them. Not that I think you really need to do that mission. We'll just go through and do it anyway. there were none here. Alright, let's see if we get some upgrades in there.
Upgrading infantry damage.
Those Hailing Banshees didn't last, were. That's okay, they're sort of like... They take the damage, so nothing else does. Just don't have any energy.
The Orcs have sent a retaliatory force to our base.
How the fuck did they get there? You're not going to do anything.
Let us work.
Infantry weaponry is improved.
Well, easily replaced.
Summoning a bug singer. Upgrade complete. A bug singer ready to serve us.
An opening! Worthless beast!
Just as promised.
To die before me is to
know before. Okay, no damage. We can keep moving.
Let the enemy beware the Howling Banshees.
I seek the beckoning shall be as new.
Alright, I think I could use a few more ranged units. Let's have a look. Some Dark Reapers. How about some Shadow Spectres?
Unlocking Shadow Spectres. Howling Banshees answer the call.
When it comes to this unit, it'd be faster just to let it die than to, try and heal it. Just resummon it afterwards.
Dark Reapers answer the call.
Yeah, if I can take out this tank thing. Damn, those things are good.
From the scrap.
we can land our structures in the midst of them, or somewhere more hidden.
How long do we have? Got a few minutes. Get back over here.
Light enemy force engaged. West of your position.
Hang on, here's an idea. Why don't we put the barracks there first? And then I teleport them there.
Infinity portal in transit. We have finished our task.
I can hear you.
It's taking them so long to get back.
Creating webway link. Complete.
Before we jump over there, let's just try and reinforce our stuff a bit. Still got a moment.
Hurry,
so I'll need to hurry here.
Our infinity shrine is under fire. Warrior portal in transit.
Oh, he can't teleport. Oh well.
We have finished our task. Relocating. We can now create webway links between relocating Soul Shrine. Complete. Webway gate in transit. We have finished our task. Light enemy contact. Complete.
Speak of our future.
Well, since you can't make it there, we'll just have to wait till they regenerate.
Fate favors us.
You can relocate to base structure.
He's leaving now.
That was a lot of requisition.
We call a bone singer to us. A bone singer answers the call.
I just want you to repair this thing.
Return it to
the fight. What have you seen? I shall
go. Gorgas keeps his precious strap on this island. It would be a shame if something were to happen to it.
This structure is available to relocate. You can relocate a base structure. Upgrading a base structure is available to relocate. You can relocate a base structure.
I have a grand vision. I will lead my people forward. I will.
Oh, I see. You're a true scrap.
A harrowing journey.
An appropriate death for these beasts.
The best course.
Okay, what happened to our Wraith guard? It looks like they got killed.
Summoning Wraith guard.
They count as infantry? Yeah, they count as infantry, so that means these techs are improving them.
Your Dark Reapers stand prepared.
Warrior health improved. Summoning shadow specters.
This place is pale in mine eyes.
The rest got to bend their current bodies, sending their soul stones back to the target infinity portal. What does that do?
Built lots of kilotons to kill the pointy heads.
This is Maka.
We await you when we oblige.
Through concealment.
What's going with that? Okay, let's move on.
It could only be some kind of tractor beam pulling down this debris.
We split our forces up in half. Get back to me. Oh, are these shadow spectres people, right?
Enemy scouts spotted.
Let fly my rock! Ignite! To me, the safe!
Try your fire, they shall
fall. I see my value.
Taking a little damage. We'll be able to replenish with just that amount of energy. Actually, looking at that, we've got too many units. Oh, I see. So it's at plus 6 at the moment. Plus 3. Because we've got minus 34. In an upkeep.
Show us the war you see.
So that's not going to go up at all. We essentially need to go and capture this, or lose some more troops.
Affirmed, my exalted.
Our fate is not death. Under fire.
Things everywhere.
Built lots of kilotons to kill the pointy heads.
Stay there. I need you over here to kill this thing. And there goes all my soldiers. So what does this do? We go like this and then what? I basically just teleport.
Deliver us to the fray.
Alright. With the loss of those units, we're regenerating more energy.
The green skinned ones will be crowned.
Oh. So it's going to take us a little while to regenerate all of our stuff, so we might as well just use up our hero units. It doesn't cost anything.
I'll brave the gauntlet.
Fear nothing. Your
orders! My long rifle will
be a strike for the living.
Fate favors us. I'm off!
What is it?
Attacking!
Speak of our future!
To capture this.
What is your treasure? Strike them down. Speak of our future. My glaive shall strike true.
Light enemy force engaged.
Well, it takes longer to redeploy because keep losing it.
We answer thine call.
Attacking!
Still, it's not that long.
I see my family. Return! Let fly my rock! You involved
with me! I wonder if we destroy this scrap.
Light enemy contact.
Or it speed up our rate of regeneration.
Ours is to kill and die. Cast them to the void.
located.
I see Countess Egg attacking! Fate favors us.
Okay, well, this. I mean, I think maybe we should just sit here and not recruit any troops for a while, just so we can build this up.
We answer thine call.
Built lots of kilotons to kill the pointy heads!
Speak!
Marked scrap, but so don't bother about it then. Get back over here so you can heal. Same as well. Need a listening post on that. And then we just wait and try and regenerate as much as is possible. So that's 50 per minute, which isn't a lot. We'll increase it a little bit with these, but. That's not much.
We stand braced for new deaths.
The other alternative is, because we've got a reasonably good requisition rate, just hire units that only require requisition. So, like, just get a whole bunch of Dire Avengers. They're cheap.
Summoning Dire Avengers. We have completed upgrade complete. Requisition generator complete.
The threat is for me to guide us.
Awaiting your instructions.
The listening shrine is now active.
So it seems like with this mission, it's not all about just building up a huge army and going to attack. Hang on, go down this way as well. But to just do little hit and runs.
Dire Avengers, answer the call.
We are one.
This is just what I have to worry about right now.
Call their rounds, but Corrin cannot be my ultron.
Point me at your target. Long shot.
I'd like it if this guy here didn't die again.
I see my value
cool
in
this.
Through the shadows.
Get back over here, regenerate.
My aim is true.
So what is this? This is a I don't know, it looks like some sort of gnome. That's going to take some time for it to regenerate all of its health. Let's go back in there now.
I will not miss my
mark. They shall not return.
Less of recreant to leave the craft world.
You and for a harrowing journey.
I go cloaked in shadow.
Because it's regenerating faster now. all of that used up all my power. We just don't have enough coming in on this mission. Alright, good. We're in good shape, let's move forward. Go and like snipe individual units around.
The upgrade is done. Upgrade complete.
From afar, they shall fall.
Yeah, that was worthless.
Long rifle in hand.
What is your will? They would be wise.
Fate favors us.
Kill this and then you get this back to base. Well, what's battle
focus? Securing battle focus regeneration upgrade.
Time being.
I heard your cry set forth even now. Attack has come to us. I have no patience for orcs. Lining up target.
All right, pieces. That shit.
Point me
and stop me.
To me, okay. Focus regeneration upgrade secured.
You invoke Maka. Return. Sending out.
I'm not sure if you're going to be able to make it out of there. I should be able to. Just move it. This will give you cover.
My spear is yours. A harrowing journey.
Okay, we've got heaps of requisition. Let's get, I'm gonna go with more Howling Banshees. I think they're more helpful against them.
I am improving infantry weaponry.
The living shall fall to the dead.
Howling Banshees answer the call.
No, generally, really quickly, alright. Get back in there. If we can just, every time we attack, destroy one building, make just even get 1 inch closer than we did the other time, then we'll make progress.
A simple matter for simple foes. Let the enemy beware the Howling Banshees.
That's giving us problems. Okay, I want you to go take that out. Rush straight for over here and go kill it.
I see no loss of Kelicans to kill the pointy heads.
Infantry damage upgrade secured.
Take these bodies away.
Get these guys back.
Abandon this.
So very well.
So begin. What have you seen? Trust in your eyes.
Keep destroying these. So what is this? The mech shop, yeah.
Light enemy force net. South of your position.
And the battle's on again.
Need to go get the
Locate enemy contact. North of your position.
Ready. All right, where are we going next?
I've set my mind to destruction.
The mech. Oh,
now we are stained with all blood.
I don't think the banshees are particularly good against them.
Let the enemy beware the howling banshees.
Their death is decreed by fate.
The upgrade is done.
Stand aside or be swept to me, my blade!
That worked out well.
Time to cut their throats, your life!
Okay, you've healed. Get back over here. I want you to go destroy stuff.
I will hew your green flesh! Return!
I heard your call. Long shot! As you will.
Built lots of telekines!
Yeah, that works well.
Destroyed.
I see my value in this.
To battle!
Even now, as I never relent. The enemy
this
thing's
just dying.
Fuck.
Be steward!
Oh, right.
To me!
There we go.
Speak! From afar, they shall fall.
I'm gonna go within a stealth set now. Have one. Luckily he didn't die. Now they need some time to heal. Get in here. I don't think they can get in. That didn't work. See if that helps.
Lots of telekines to kill the pointy heads.
What is your intent for this excess requisition?
Just leave it. Every time we recruit some troops, they just end up getting destroyed. So, what does it matter? Now, is there another soul stone around here that we may have missed? Yes, there's one down here. Saw some enemy units out here, might be an idea to go kill them.
The threads of fate are tangled. Here are paths. I will not miss my mark.
Boys, but these Eldar keep managing to avoid being squished.
Okay, probably some more rocks are going to come down here.
We will relocate here next. Watch out for the orcs waiting.
Okay, same shit as last time.
Relocating warrior portal. Finished our task. Establishing a webway connection. Complete.
Alright, let's hope you guys can do this. Are you actually coming this time? Why didn't you come last time? Well, whatever. Maybe I could only send so many units. I don't know.
They shall not appear before
what have you seen?
race through fire.
Let fly my rock.
Okay, we're gonna clear this area so I can bring in the other ship.
Webway links between structures.
I set my mind to destruction. We must get the webway assembly off this island.
Soul Shrine in transit. We have finished our task. Relocating webway gate. Complete. Relocating infinity. Okay, we can finish task.
Nope, it's all good. Oh, what about you? No, we're dead. Doesn't matter. We easily get one of them.
Complete. Summoning a bone singer. A base structure is available to relocate. A bone singer.
Why can't you get over there?
Go like we would never hear.
Oh, because it's just not available just yet.
What do you want? My power is the hat which you lay out for.
It's a fairly long mission. I think this would be the last one.
No journey is a burden.
Reveal to me our course, not our fate.
Command us to wish you to arm your warriors.
Here are paths
alive. Show us the war you see.
Standing ready.
Gorguts refuses to show himself. Like he knows we're trying to draw him out.
Guile is not the only way to secure his cooperation.
Alright! No more fun and games! This tractor cannon I'll build snagged a rock big enough to smash you, Eldar, once and for all!
We've run out of safe harbors. We must reach Gorgon soon.
Okay, well, that one's captured. There's a lot of requisition points in this area. Oh god, we've only got 24 minutes is plenty of time. We'll be fine.
These orcs.
Improving our warrior's health. Initiating a quick strike upgrade.
But well defended this was. While they're fighting under these, we need to build more of these. They're really good for them.
We have upgraded infantry health.
My spear is yours.
We've got to move quickly. Don't have time to sit there and dick around.
If Gorguts only respects strength, he shall have it. I will unleash the Eldritch Storm on his minions.
Oh, I know this one. Right.
Release the storm's fury.
That's okay. pass along to him. You gotta stop these. These are more deadly.
Ready. Long shot. As you will.
The requisition generator is complete.
Okay, I've got heaps of requisition. Let's start recruiting some units. Where's my barracks?
Summoning howling banshees.
Let's get some wraith blades.
Wraith blades are called to. You are failing our elite warriors.
I'll be back soon enough. Shit, you need to go back. It takes too long for him to come back, otherwise.
We will exact harsh vengeance.
Take note of these wraith blades.
Many
power generator complete.
See, it didn't take it long to regenerate. Generating, he's got to wait for it to finish and then we go back in and attack. We've still got 20 minutes, we've done quite a bit of damage to him.
Let the enemy beware the howling banshees.
I will fulfill our destiny.
Let's head down this way. There's more requisition here to be had. Keep getting them, they're really good.
Shall join the war host.
What have you seen?
Let's keep moving, no time to rest.
I shall tear it down.
Fate favors are setting out.
Let the enemy beware the howling banshees.
Good, there you get over here.
Eldritch Storm is ready to cast.
All blood will flow.
Save the Eldritch Storm for a bit longer. Okay, were there any soul stones down here that we may have missed?
Yet more death have I wrought! I cannot be destroyed.
Let the enemy beware the howling banshees.
Stop me! Fuck those brutes! Too
Where are these soul stones? I may have missed some. It doesn't. I don't think it really matters.
Sisters, that resource point is for the craft world.
They would be wise to fear the dead.
We are set loose, sisters.
What's my bone singer? I want to build another. Where is it? Webway gate.
I will craft it.
Oh, you were with this all the whole time.
Show us the war, you see.
Something worthy of me.
I am not Keep
him away from the war camp!
Where could I have missed one? Like I said, it doesn't really matter that much. Missed two soul stones. Doesn't really matter though.
War boss, your spoils of war are meager. Clearly, you need a trophy that befits your illustriousness.
There's some tricky words, Eldar, but not enough to fool me. Gorguts only does what Gorguts wants.
War boss Gorguts, I am Maka. I fought my way here because I need your services. The leader of the Eldar army, Ortak Kaya, is my enemy.
And you want me to sneak in for you? What's in it for me?
Kaya is searching for a powerful weapon hidden on this world. I would rather you have it than him. If you were to seize the weapon, you would be the most powerful boss in this sector.
Impressive. Not a single lie.
Oh. What kind of weapon? Shooter? Chopper?
An ancient Eldar artifact. A spear. The Spear of Cain.
A super pointy stick! I want it! But how do I know this ain't a trick?
I fought my way here to offer you a deal. Gorguts takes it, or Gorguts leaves it.
Oh, Gorguts is gonna take it, all right. From your mate Kaya Smash Gulps!
Gee, a lot of leveling up going on here. Jesus, straight to level 6. How many kills did he get? Alright guys, well that's the end of this mission, so like and subscribe, mission 10's next, and don't forget to visit me on Facebook. See you next time, fuckers.